tell you about the Lord today. How he took me in and washed my sins away. Filled me with the Spirit and amazing grace. Promised me a mansion and a resting place. Told me how the angel band would shout and sing. How we're gonna make the hills and valleys ring. Maybe that's the reason that I feel so fine. All my weary troubles have been left behind. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today. Because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today. When I stop to think about the present day, how the worldly people pass the time away, makes me kinda wonder what the future holds. How we're ever gonna reach the sinful souls. We can only reach them if we kneel and pray. Try to draw a picture of the judgment day. Lead a life before them that will testify. Prove we have a blessing from the Lord on high. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today. Because the love into my heart to stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today. Because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I got a newborn feeling in my heart today.
The blood was on that scarlet robe. stained it crimson red. Though his eyes were on the crowd that day, he looked ahead in time. For when he was on the cross that day, you and I were on his mind. That's how I know he knew me. Yet he loved me. He whose glory makes the heaven shine. I'm so
is amazing.
There's no other word for grace but amazing. No other explanation will do. The grace that he showed
still amazes me. There's no other word for grace but amazing. No other explanation will do.
He's a personal friend.
A personal friend.
You say you've been gone so long, you're just not sure which way is home.
You're almost too tired to walk, you're so worn out from being alone.
He is right there beside you, and he wants you to know he still cares, he still wants you for his own. His heart is big enough to love you, even though you turn him away. His arms are long enough to save you and give you another chance to make up for your mistakes. His grace is more than sufficient, even when your heart aches, even though you're to blame. His heart is big enough to love you, so run back to him today. There's no reason to be afraid, you're not in his way. He understands, he knows how to forgive and forget. Don't give up yet, you're in his hands. He is right there beside you, and he wants you to know he still cares, he still wants you for his own. His heart is big enough to love you, even though you turn him away. His arms are long enough to save you and give you another chance to make up for your mistakes. His grace is more than sufficient, even when your heart aches, even though you're to blame. His heart is big enough to love you, so run back to him today. He bought you back with his own blood on Calvary. Back in his arms is where he wants you to be. And what he longs for is to see you totally, completely
to make up for your mistakes. His grace is more than sufficient, even when your heart aches, even though you're to blame. His heart is big enough to love you, so run back to him today. His heart is big enough to love you, so run back to him today. His heart is big enough to love you, so run back to him today. Today.
All tattered and torn. See, I've been windswept, I've been battered, but I'll cling to the cross.
and he gives me peace in the midst of my storm.
In the midst of the storm.
Oh, when I come to the end of my journey, and all of living seems but one moment.
When my doctor shakes his head and looks forlorn,
I know Jesus Christ.
Makes my bedside
a cathedral of faith and love, and he gives me peace in the midst of the storm. He'll give you peace in the midst of the storm-tossed life. He'll be your anchor.
His praise. one concern and compassion he offers to those who lift up his name.
Sentenced to die, this very same Jesus became our sacrifice. No mortal man's offering would be close to enough to gain our redemption. Took his
song.
as they enter the country built by their own father, the promised homeland they've looked for so long.
All strangers and pilgrims are no longer strangers. All the tired, weary wanderers, they wander no more. The table is spread for the great celebration, and the
stay.